this one together. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. This band chant is called X's and O's, and we're going to teach it to you. You're going to hold the first 2 8 counts. You're going to come in on 1, or 2, 3, 4, ripple 5, up 6, 7, 8. We're going to swing on 1, 2, switch it 3, 4, this is a ripple on 5, 6, or 7, 8. This is a 3-part ripple. You're going to come across on 1, or 2, or 3, hold 4, clap 5, 6, hips 7, hold 8. Let's go ahead and take that from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ripple 1, 2, 3, 4, go 5, 6, 7, 8. Swing 1, 2, 3, 4, go 5, 6, 7, 8. Ripple 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, you're going to go ahead and step towards the center on 1, hands 2, flip it 3, hold 4, shake 5, 6, 7, clap 8. From here, you're going to cross out on 1, 2, 3, knee 4. This is a ripple on 5, or 6, or 7, 8. You're going to punch on 1, down 2, ripple 3, 4, or 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, it just starts back over with that cross motion on 1, 2, 3, 4, ripple 5, or 6, or 7, 8. Punch 1, down 2, ripple 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, high V 1.